Which one did you
want to
see?
Titans of the
Essay? We're at the aquarium. Audubon Aquarium? Is it Audubon? Yeah. Audubon.
Chilling up.
Pictures.
I feel like I'm about to get
pulled out.
Actually wearing these indoors.
Which one? So now we're about to do what?
Fishing.
About to fish? What? So we're going to try and catch some fish at the one and only Pontchartrain. We'll see how that goes. Right, so hopefully we'll catch something out of Pontchartrain, because last time I was here, I didn't catch anything. Today may be a better day. It's cloudy, sunny. Okay, so almost fair. I saw that.
No, that was my
fault. All right. Here. Shrimp, you can pretty much catch. You have many possibilities. You got sheephead, catfish, croaker, trout, redfish. We're gonna see what we can do. So what I got is the weight and the hook. So basically I got like a little Carolina rig. I'm not gonna use the whole thing. Like I said, it's mostly a little small fish, so throw that up in there, because I'm not gonna use that. Go like this, come back out, lift in there just like that, and that's how you, that's pretty much it. My drag is on. biscuit. Louisiana chicken. Oh yeah, dirty rice. Hi. This is a quick scene of feeding the birds. Thanks for tuning in to feeding the birds, I guess. Alright, so the spot was obviously no good. So we're gonna go to the spot that I was meaning to go to last time I was here. Oh, I gotta get past this part. What is this? I don't even know what this is. Oh, it looks like a bass. It's a bass. Great. I come here for a speckled trout and redfish, and I'm still catching you guys. Ew, he's peeing. But I gotta get this hook out you, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Alright, y'all. It's getting a little too dark for the camera. I'm gonna wrap it up here. Tune in to the next video. Instead of going with brackish water, we're gonna go with pure salt water. Peace.